playing today against Young Boys. And before the ball's kicked, can you split them, these two teams, and what we might be about to see?
It's difficult when you look at it at this point, but so often happens once the game gets started and you get a good feel fairly early on of which team's in the mood.
Referee starts the match and the kickoff. He is a pass master, Marcelo. Good pass. Defenders there, in the right place at the right time, as the cross came in. Hernanes. And now Iniesta. He's got space. Oh, it could be on. And he, of all people, has missed it.
Oh, how often do you see that? I don't know whether he took it easy, took his eye off the ball. Marcelo. Tenera.
picked off by Lucia. Hernandez. Great chance. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Keeps it going. That was very brave defending. That is a fantastic goal. Time in this first half. They squeezed in a goal before the break.
Yeah, they've been pleased with that. They showed the best form, but pleased the manager in that dressing room. You can see the goal score where he's heading to flank him out on the wing, who tossed it in with such accuracy.
Something could be on here. Here's the cross, and in comes the header, and it's there. Is the way to hit back. They've done it straight away.
Oh, have they just enough? Like the look, no end, and they could go on and maybe win this match now. Oh, what a thought. Eyes on the ball all the way. The connection was absolutely perfect.
We're all level again. 1-1 to score. An interception from Lahm. It is half time with the scores currently level, and there's been nothing to separate these two sides. No sign really which of these two sides is going to pull away. They're both striving hard to do that with the number of shots that they've had.
Yeah, and if it carries on like this, it might just be deciding on which goalkeeper's in the better form.
Chance for this fella. It's hit away by Lucia, but he's got it away, but only as far as an opponent. Marcelo. It's good attacking play, but he's held by the defender not doing his job at all. He's put it in very dangerously. Nearly. Great ball. Just stopped. a role model for the would-be players because his attitude is first class as well as his ability.
Ability is nothing without that attitude, without that work rate mindset. When you've got the two, it's an unstoppable combination.
Well, this is intriguing because there are going to be changes made in both camps. Chance for the cross here. Who's going to get to the ball?